to the Blue Touchy.
Hello, hello everybody, this is Jack and welcome back to a brand new Mario Kart 8 livestream. The Blue Shell Sunday Tournament has started a few hours ago, and I am expecting people to be playing right now. But I've just checked the tournament and it seems like today has been quite a soft day for the tournament. Hello everybody, I see Nadir, Alex, Jobless Tuber, and Blue Kitten here today. Metal Sonic 2, and yeah, I think that's it. Oh, Snow said hi, too. Hello. Hello, everybody. Welcome. You all have been noticed by Senpai. This is so... That reminds me, actually, of one of the YouTubers I watch. Manly Badass Hero. I don't know if you know that guy. Hello, Leonard Clements. Welcome to the stream. So we have 6 people watching. Already 5 likes. Thank you so much for the support. Don't forget to share this around with your friends in case somebody wants to play, like, a little bit of Mario Kart. And if you want to join the tournament yourself, you can check out the description of the video. There's the code where you can actually join in the tournament just by using the gamepad and inputting the code. So if you're new to this and you won't be able to play the Switch version, come and join in because this is going to stay for a while. I'm not sure I'm going to get the Switch, so most likely we're going to stick to Mario Kart 8. On the Wii U. And in case you were wondering what the heck happened to the streams, well, I didn't have enough time to stream lately. And I wanted to start with the sequel to 999 and the rest of Wario Land. I didn't have time to do Wario Land, and I didn't didn't buy the Nonary game pack yet, so I couldn't play either of those two games, even if I wanted to. So, yep, it's been a problem. But today I have a little bit of time to make this wonderful live stream of a tournament, or tournament of a live stream, or whatever, you know what I mean. Kitsu, welcome to the stream. I think we're ready to go. I mean, I just saw a comment before I just started. Somebody asked, what team are you on? And Nadia replied, I am from neither of the two. I'm just here for the fun. And that's okay too, guys. So if you don't know which team you want to be, you want to support, it's up to you because it's just for the fun of it, okay? Now, if you have your own team to support, that's awesome. Because I saw Jobless Tuber supports the Mighty Jax, even though he doesn't play Mario Kart 8, which is awesome too. So, you guys, support your team. And if you play Mario Kart, come and join in. Even if you play badly, you can still help the team getting some points. I am actually really excited for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I think it's actually the best title that is going to come out recently on the Switch, even though it's a Mario Kart 8 title, basically. And it's a shame they didn't include new tracks. But I'm really fine with that so far. And I wouldn't buy it for the sake of buying the game again. But I would actually buy the Switch to get this game with other games. Mr. Sensor Blips, welcome to the live stream of this week of Mario Kart. Last week I wasn't able to stream, like I said, but yeah, forgive me. That was actually an unfortunate event because I wanted to stream. I was getting ready to stream, but at the last second something happened and I couldn't. So I'm so sorry for that. I have been playing Breath of the Wild in the background, but my girlfriend wanted to watch that with me, so we're kind of exploring Hyrule together at this point. I might grab the game and play for you guys. I don't know if you wanted me to do a Let's Play of it or a live stream. We can discuss that at the end if you want, but I might play Breath of the Wild at some point. I wanted to. But for some reason I wasn't really... I bought the game to record it, actually, but then I thought the game is so long and I don't know anything about it that most of my time will be just roaming around trying to find my way, and I don't know how interesting that would be, even though a lot of people like it. I'll probably make a straw poll at some point, don't worry. What team should you be on? See the two characters on screen? The guy on the left is me, Jack, and I am the head of the Mighty Jacks. All my team together are trying to fight back the blue stars against that little blue alien girl that's right there called Blue. And if you guys decide to join the blue stars, you have been having a good time with winning, because so far your record is impeccable. However, if you join the Mighty Jacks, you support me, the streamer, at this moment, so I kind of need people for the red team. And I always say that all the time. If you support a team, stick with it. Yeah, I'm probably gonna play Breath of the Wild at some point. Yeah, I have it on the Wii U. Why not? Thank you, Mr. Sensor Bleeps, for the $2 for the $2 donation on the chat. Thank you so much. It appears really weird on screen, but whatever. It's there, and I'm reading your comment. Good luck in your races, everybody. Thank you so much, and we are going to jump right in, most likely. There you go. Here's the notification. Thank you so much for the $2 donation. All the support you can give to the channel will head towards better quality and better content in the future. I am putting all the money together. At some point, if I can support the channel monetarily well enough, I'll open more events and bigger events to happen on the channel, namely charity live streams, which I'll try to do as proper as possible. And I'm gonna put those two teams of the Blue Shell Sunday Tournament to good use. Okay? We are going to do events, really cool events, of probably different games with those two teams. I hope so. Like competitive speedrunnings and races, and I really want to get started on that at some point. That's my big dream. But yeah, you know. So the stream is about to start. We have 5 more minutes. The blue kitten is sleepy. Don't worry, we'll get started really soon. We have 12 people watching right now. Don't go anywhere. Join the Blue Shell Sunday Tournament right now. And once I hop in, I expect people to be playing, because I didn't see anybody today. And that was kind of weird to join a tournament with no one. Oh boy. I know the Switch is out, and a lot of people are hyped for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and probably tired of Mario Kart 8 itself. So yeah. Plus, the tournament has no DLC, so if you don't have the DLCs, you can still join in and play. So don't think you're restrained by that. By the way, tell me which character you want me to use on this tournament section, at least at the beginning, which character would you like to see me play as? Since we have still 5 minutes of time to start the stream. Mindtopia, welcome to the stream. See, if you just saw that, it appears on screen in the history of what happened that Mr. Sensor Bleeps donated those $2. So it appears right there, right under the chat on screen, if you check it out. That's awesome. So this is actually the first time I see that happening, which is great. You have been noticed. And you'll stay here until somebody subscribes or donates, which is awesome. When I say support the channel, I talk about sharing the stream around, sharing the videos around. When you have friends and you're online, you have a like, you're part of a forums, you're part of Reddit, you're part of Facebook, you have friends around, you have people that follow you and watch your stuff, don't forget to share those videos around there, okay? Because that helps support the channel. Spreading the word around, you know, that's the best support you guys can give to a channel. My sister is on. Hello, Marina. What's up? That would be awesome. Do an event like that. Invite people. We have a Discord chat. So if you want to join in and talk to people about getting like ready to play some Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on the Switch for those who are going to get it first day. Yes, get it. Join in and talk to your friends and organize a game and have fun. So far, I have a vote for being Yoshi. That's awesome. By the way, can you guys hear me well? Is the sound all right? Is my voice too loud? Is the music too low? Is the music too high and muffling my beautiful voice? You know it. Mr. Eminem, welcome to the stream with a B. B for you too. Oh man, battery dies again. Yeah. Thank you, Jobless, for the feedback. My voice sounds good. Nope, no DLCs on the tournament. The tournament will not have DLCs on the Wii U version. If there will be at some point a Switch version, there will be the DLCs will be available there. But on the Wii U version, it's the plain old simple Mario Kart with no DLC. And that's to help people that don't have the DLC to join in and have fun too. Because I know a lot of tournaments do the DLC packs, and I as much as I love those DLC tracks, I won't put those to you know, put other people aside. I want everybody to have some fun, right? The tournament is at 150 CCs, no 200 CCs, no. I want to have the pure experience of Mario Kart. No. It won't be 200 CCs. Alright, I think we're ready to go, guys. Let's get started with the tournament, and yeah, let's hop in. Race on! Here we are. Chat, pop up, thank you. Alright, ready to go, I guess. First off, like every single live stream, I start off by saying, guys, to join the tournament, just press tournament and go all the way up here. And you can search active tournaments. If you're if it's right now, you can search active tournaments. And I think the tournament's details, you should be able to find them like, not like this. By tournament type. We'll go with that. Search mode is 150 CC's Grand Prix. Courses is only the basic pack. Teams, team game, items, vehicles, all vehicles, controls, all methods, CPUs, easy CPUs. Don't switch. It's global. And player rating is that way. If you search that way, you should be able to find the Blue Shell Sunday tournament somewhere around in these parts. Maybe not. But in my case, it worked. So, yeah, it was a way to search for the tournament in case you didn't have the ability to put in the code. Well, it didn't work this time. Fail! But you can search using a code, and search using a code allows you to input the code that is in the description and join in for the fun too. You should be able to join in the Blue Shell Sunday tournament, which is down here. Hello. Here we go. And as you can see, these are the rules. And if you look at the bottom left corner, the little character there, there's no one. Today's tournament is completely empty. Guys, where are you? Let's play Mario Kart. Last week, the Blue Stars won again, but it was kind of unfair. The Mighty Jacks members kind of fought back, but look at that. A big team of Blue Stars. It's okay. So I'm going to join in the tournament, and hopefully we'll see someone. I'm going to join the Mighty Jacks. It's my team. My own team. You asked me to play as Yoshi. I'm gonna go with Yoshi. I'm gonna go with a red Yoshi. Rah! Fire burning Yoshi. I'm gonna go in a shoe this time. No, not in a shoe. No. Let's go with this one. These ones. Maybe. Well, yeah, that works. So I'm here, in the hub. Oh, there's people! Hello! Let's go random. No, I don't do requests for games. Mr. Eminem, we are not here to do custom games. What we're gonna do is play the tournament. And the tournament is fixed. It's all each week has the same type of tournament, same rules every week. Okay, basically we'll see which team wins the week's tournaments. You know, I haven't played in a while. As you can see, I just simply failed there. I don't know what happened. Oh gosh, I don't remember. It's been so long. And I've been playing other racing games too. Namely, Crash Team Racing and F-Zero. A lot of F-Zero. Because Blue is going to stream F-Zero soon. A special live stream. I wanted to keep it surprised, but I guess I can tell you. No problem. And she's going to try to play F-Zero and try to beat the game for the first time. Get the Master... all the cups in Master difficulty, which she failed in the GameCube version. We are going to play it on the emulator. I mean, she's gonna take care of a first stream, actually. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm a first place! Nobody can stop the Jack! You're actually gonna win this one. No doubt. I'm pumped. Okay. I won. Before the end of the race. What does that mean? That means everybody left? That means I lost my internet connection? What does that mean? I was able to win mid-race. That was awesome. Well, my me looks like this, Mr. Eminem. Let's keep going. Guys, join in. Let's go, let's go. Let's go win for the team. Okay, I don't really like this course. I mean, I like it, but it's not my favorite. I mean, there are some things that I like. That was weird, right? I don't know. Maybe people just left. They just got bored and left. People, come on. Fight for your team. If you can play Mario Kart 8, right now is a good time to play it. Gladly, there's still one or two people around. Let's go! Yoshify this place. No, don't do that ever again. Hello, Toad. Ah! Why don't you slide? Oh, I was pressing the slide button. What happened? Well, it's a Blue Stars member, actually, so we are going to have to win this one. Otherwise, it's going to be points for the Blue Stars, and we don't want that, right? Wow. I don't know what happened. No! This is crazy! I don't know what's going on today. I'm kind of like a bit weird. Ouch! Oh, he's coming! Oh, he's coming! Ah! Oh, come on! What was that? I'll join in a sec. Alright, Snow. That's gonna be awesome. Usually when I come to the tournament, there's a lot of people around already playing. But for some reason, today, not the case. This is actually the first tournament that I haven't got anybody. Even the first one had already a lot of people joining. As soon as it started. Can I understand what's going on at this point? Am I second place? Why am I second place? It doesn't make any sense. Why am I second place? Haha! Yeah, I hate the flower. Hate it. Not worth my time. I'm gonna be honest, that blue shell did nothing. But anyway. At least we were able to arrive. Oh, there's a different room at this point. That's awesome. Okay. Let's see if eventually I can join that room. Well, I see people, so I'm gonna stick here. If you guys want to join my room, or eventually if I will join your room at some point, I don't know, some people sometimes can just leave the room, you know. I'm gonna join your room as soon as I can. Oh, more Mighty Jacks members! Don't forget to not switch your team between tournaments. Stick for your team, fight for your own team. Wear your own jackets. Let's go! Now there's only one member of the blue team on this one. This is gonna be fun. What are you doing? Okay. seems fair enough to me. I'm not too worried about the bots, even though they can be a nuisance. Come on! Oh, what? The map. Oh, the map just screwed with me. Oh boy. I'm so far back. That's not even funny. Well, at least the first. Oh, the first place is not my team. Ah! Crapiola. Come on! There's some weird sound glitches through my headphones, so it's kind of throwing me off. We'll see how bad this goes. This gets. And now in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, there's gonna be a new type of boost for your slides. It's a purple colored boost, which is awesome. Oh boy! Take that! Oh my goodness! Yes! The Mighty Jax! We win! Oh. Depends on what you're used to. Felix Leon, welcome to the stream. And thank you for joining in. The Ashley channel is here too. Hello, hello! So, yeah. If you used to play the Mario Kart Wii with the wheel, you should be able to. Oh, there's Spooky. You see Spooky here? Oh my goodness! There's I see a lot of new players. Six members for the Mighty Jax, and two for the Blue Stars. Yeah! Let's go, let's do this! Oops! Gotcha. Sean, let's go. Let's do this. Let's try to keep the first and second place at least ours. Yeah, in third place too. Don't push me. Don't push me. That's gonna be bad. Go ahead. But don't push me. Mighty Jax are securing the three first places. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. That lightning bolt was really well placed. Oh my goodness. But it's not gonna stop us. Even though Spooky is fast in front. Oh my goodness. The Blue Stars are coming back to us. Let's do this. Let's fight them back. Oh boy. We're losing control, guys. We're losing control. Watch out? Yeah, sorry. Watch out! Here comes the bullet! Paolo. Come back here, Paolo. Ah! Gosh darn it. I'm usually good with the banana peel aiming, but today I kinda sucked at it. Badly. Good boy. Did I hit Paolo? Oh, come on! You gotta be kidding me. Nope! Who was that? I don't even know. Is that Mighty Jax? Yeah, it was Sean. Okay. Ah, come on! You gotta be kidding me. Well, we're still in front, I guess. It's okay. Gamepad sure feels a bit weird to use. Let's go Rainbow Road. So unfair! See, this room is pretty much full too. That's awesome. You got 10 likes on this stream. Thank you so much, guys. Don't forget to share the video around with your friends. To have more people participating in the tournament and see if either of the two teams wins. Now we need to rack up as much points as possible. Supersonic Mikey, welcome to the stream. And Ice Cold is too. Dun dun dun. The best way to go about is here. Gives you the first place almost every time. Watch out for my red shell. Nope! Why? Fire hopping works in this game, by the way. Remember when I said it didn't work? I was joking. I knew it worked. It's just sometimes so insignificant in some places. It's more like for, it works really well for, time trials, actually. But not for, not as much for actual races. I mean, it works, of course, but it's better for... Come on! Hit it! Ah, you gotta be kidding me. This race is was going well, but it's soon... Oh, no, no, no! It soon wrecked everything. Everything goes downhill fast in Mario Kart. Famous last words. Jack Senpai is not gonna be able to defeat the Blue Stars today. Not at this rate. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, are you kidding me? I turned too much. And there you go. My punishment for being dumb. Okay, well, I'm back here. Alright, it's a fun weather today. I could have used that mushroom to do the shortcut, but let's go. Topia, let's fight everything back here. See, it works. It got me a certain advantage. But, guys... What?! Oh, come on! Oh, Sith Spit, welcome to the stream. Oh goodness. Konata is OP. Well, Konata is awesome because Konata is on the Mighty Jacks, so yeah. It's awesome. Yeah, me too. I'm getting carded every 5 seconds too, Topia. Which is exactly what we're looking for, because it's Mario Kart, right? If you weren't getting Mario Karted in Mario Kart, it wouldn't be Mario Kart. Oh, goodness. Supersonic Mikey, after the stream is over, it's over. No, the live stream is done, okay? So once I finish this game today, the stream is over. I don't play several games on a stream anymore. I used to do that, but it takes time for preparation, and so I decided not to do that anymore. But here we go. Let's do this. Oh my goodness. No crates. No boxes at this point. That's gonna be a hard moment to get past Paolo. That's the moment where everybody trolls me, because everybody knows I'm trying to use the shortcut. He throws a red shell or something like that. Oh boy! Oh boy! I feel slow for some reason. Maybe it's because of Yoshi. Oh, hello, Sean. Don't know what happened there. Maybe it's a bad combination overall. I never use Yoshi, so I don't know. I'm gonna keep it for defense purposes. Oh, man. Mauricio! Maurice! Okay, sorry, but I need a new item. Just a little boost here. Oh, what? I hate when Yoshi does that. Like, no, it's not Yoshi's fault. It's a weird mechanic in the game. If you slide, like, sometimes you end up in an abrupt stop. Like, you stop. Hello! Mixing the boosts here, having several turbos going for us. More boosts! You need more speed? No, doesn't work. Alright, bye. Seventh place. That has been the places I've been this whole tournament. Oh boy. I need points. I need points for my team. Gladly, the other members are actually getting them for the Mighty Jacks, but we need more. Ah, I'm dragging behind. I should set up an example. Wario Stadium! Because why not? Hello, so many people. Good game. I'll give it my best shot this time. Not that I haven't been giving it my best shot, but yeah. I used the horn on you, I didn't see you on screen, sorry. That was my mistake. Oh my goodness. Lagged out. I don't play Sonic, so I'm gonna say my favorite game is Sonic Generations and Sonic himself. I don't know. Dr. Eggman is awesome too. I don't have much of an argument over Sonic, sorry. Let's do this. Mario Kart 8 Deluxe hype! boy! Aww. I'm back at 7th place! What?! And I swear I don't suck, guys. Oh, come on! Topia, you're getting all my items today. I'm so sorry. I couldn't do that turn properly. Oh, come on. Hitting my own teammates won't help us win. That's for sure. Because this time, this tournament is the Mighty Jax tournament. It's gonna happen. Take that, you bunch of losers. All right. Oh, come on! That's for the first place. Take that, loser. Oh! Mario Kart for you. This is Mario Kart for you. It's been so long since I haven't touched Mario Kart properly. And with all the other games in the between. Yeah. And by the way, guys, I just got a notification. Jobless Tuber just posted a video. It's F-Zero. How fitting. Ah! Since we talked about F-Zero, if you like F-Zero music, well, if you like Pokemon Black and White, you should definitely check those videos out. Once you got the time. Show him some love. Jobless Tuber Music is one of my moderators on the Discord chat, and also one of my friends who has been supporting the works of this channel for a long time too. So that's awesome. At least we got the fourth place, but what good does it do, right? It does actually a lot of good, because if only one member of the Blue Stars is there, It's better than being in 7th place, right? Good job, Alex. Good job. Here we go. Here's Ashley too. Oops, not this one. Okay. Let's keep it. I don't care. Honestly. 20 people watching the stream, 13 likes. Thank you so much for the support, guys. Don't forget to share the videos around. I mean, if every single 20 of you had actually shared the video to some of your friends, we will have a ton of people playing the game today, and the tournament will be full. Everyone is getting Mario Karted today. Full room. Yep, we are full today. No CPUs, all players. So many Yoshis. So funny. Hey, Mario! Mamma mia! Alright. I'm gonna take a bite at anything that's on in front of me, so I'm sorry, my team, if I actually eat one of your carts. I'm actually behind Mindtopia. I'm trying not to go too fast. Oh! Boy! What happened? Ashley? Weren't you supposed to be a blue team? Interesting. I thought you were a blue star. So many red people! I mean, the Mighty Jax might have a chance this week, I guess. That's what I'm saying, like, if you start switching around with your team, there's always gonna be, like, the chance that a lot of people will join one team, so it's kind of unfair, you know? And if we want to bring those teams to a new event in the future, we kind of want the teams to be fixed. I'm eventually going to do something like on the Ah, come on! What did I expect, honestly? Like I was saying, I wanted to probably do some Oh! What? Wrong reaction, Jack! What? Wake up!
There's Wario!
I wanted to do a the rooms that take that. I wanted to do the rooms in the Discord server for the Mighty Jacks and the Blue Stars. And give that role to people to join in the proper team. So they can have like private conversations. 10th place, are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Derek and Aiden, welcome to the stream. I'm crying. What? The Blue Stars got shocked so much. Yeah. Yep. I got destroyed this time. I mean, what happened? 10th. It's not, I mean, like I said, it's not bad. It's not last place, because if I was in last place, if I ended up in last place, I wouldn't get any points. I still got 2 points for the team. Let's be positive here. It's still points. Oh gosh. Yeah, we used to have a full room, I think. I don't think the room was full last time. But look at that. So many Mighty Jacks members. I'm proud. But Blue is like crying right there in the corner. So yeah. We know who's gonna win this tournament, right? Blue Stars, guys. You're not fighting for your team? Oh boy! Yep. Hi. Give me your coins. Ah, come on! Ah, that green shell kind of scared me there for a second. Oh, Kelly! Oh my goodness, Kelly! Oh my goodness! Alright. Let's get some mushrooms in. I can't get the box. Dang it. Could have got the boost there. I'm all over the place. I do such stupid mistakes. I'm kind of sleepy. I slept really badly today. I'm not giving up, I'm not giving like excuses for my poor gameplay for today, but it's not going so well. You know I play better than this. No! I hate you. Oh, come on. What's going on? What's going on? What happened to the world? What happened? What have I done wrong? Mario is in the first place, so that's awesome. I don't want to go to the brass instrument. I don't care about instrumentation at this moment. It's not music to my ears. Yeah, forget it. Oh no! Oh, come on. Nice shortcut. For what? For nothing! Oh, God. Oh, gosh. I'm last place. I'm technically last place, but what? Oh, gosh. This is painful. This is the painfulest tournament I've ever got. The worst luck! Ugh. No, it's not 250. I said, Derek, earlier. All the tournaments have been 150 cc's. GG. Jackie's having the worst luck today, yeah. So unfair! There's one that says, I'll get you next time. I won! All the tournaments, yeah, all the Blue Shell Sunday tournaments have the same exact rules. It's 150 cc's, teams don't switch teams, and all items, all cards, and anybody can join, technically. No DLCs. So if you don't have the DLC packs, you can still join. If you have them, you can also still join, but, you know. Ha! Bite the shy guy's butt. Okay. Defense. I'm in third place. Let's see if I can keep this up! Ugh. I don't think the flying technique actually does anything good for us. Which way? I still don't understand in this course which way is faster. Is it underwater? Is it like faster to go underwater? Not in this case. This is slower. And this place is a little bit slower. Going there all the way around through the, on the wall is... I feel slow. Oh, the boomerang. The bane of my existence. The best item in the world, not... Let's try to go down. I never do this course. Like, the random never puts it on. So, I never really know if it's a good place, which is the best path to take. I only know that the first one is quicker to go above ground. Because even though there's boosts, it's slightly slower. See, I just got the fourth place. He got a golden mushroom, so... Yeah, as you can see, it's slightly faster to go above ground. Oh, ho, ho, ho! Take that, Blue Stars! You're not shocking me today! Ha ha! Let's go down. Oh, no. Shouldn't. Second place, at least? Can I get the second place, at least? Ah, yes, I can. Awesome. Second place! This course is from the GameCube, and I loved it in the GameCube version, although hard and, like, sliding everywhere. I hate sliding mechanics. I hate ice level because of that. But, yes, this course is really nicely designed, I mean, in terms of aesthetics. In this game, specifically, the aesthetics of this game, are awesome, and the idea that you can actually go underwater has been used. Like in many other courses for the revival, I think that was awesome. That's an awesome course. Oh gosh. I was ready for the blue shell, but not the lightning. The two red shells followed by it. Chaining. I'll get you next time. Full room! Again! Oh, gosh. But yeah, guys, as you can see, if you want your name to appear on screen throughout the streams and all the time, for a certain amount of time, you just have to subscribe and in this case, if you have $1 or $2 to donate, that will help the channel improving a lot in a lot of aspects, in production and in quality. And probably to get newer content sooner. Now, of course, that's not what I ask of you. What I ask of you is to share the video around, because it's not about the money. Trust me. It's about friendship. So if more people join in, more friends I can meet, more people I can talk to. I've met a lot of cool people with this channel, so thank you so much for being awesome and supporting the channel like you've been doing. Mr. Jack is aiming for the first place with this wonderful green shell on the face. By the way, don't forget to check out the t-shirts. These are for charity, and there's also mugs and the hoodies and other clothings. And when I say mugs, it's not a clothing accessory, but you know what I'm talking about. With your team's designs, so you have the logos. I think Jobless Tuber got recently a what? Not paying attention. But yeah, like I was saying, they have the logos, and I think Jobless Tuber got one for the Mighty Jacks, a mug for the Mighty Jacks. If you're in the Discord server, or on Twitter, because you can see those pictures on Twitter too, you would be able to see that the design of the mug, and it looks cool and it's a good material. So I can say that the t-shirts are cool too. Look, it's the Mets! Why is it Blue Shell Sunday? Because the name is cool, don't you think? You don't like Blue Shell Sunday? Jobless Tuber asks, what capture card do you use? To record console content, I use the Avermedia. LGP Lite. It's a nice, really small capture card, and it has a good quality. I'm really fine with that. It can record up to 720p, 60 frames per second, or 180p, 30 frames per second. It's not the best. I mean, I would love to record 180p, 60 frames per second through the recorder, but no. You should be Yankees! You bite your tongue! Oh my goodness. It's not baseball, guys! It's Mario Kart! Wow! I never saw so much red on the screen! I'm kind of proud, actually. But Blue is actually crying her eyes out, even though she doesn't cry. It's a metaphor. Crying inside. Guys, give Blue some love. Where's the blue stars? What are the blue stars doing? We're gonna win this one. Mighty Jacks are gonna get it right. Maybe one of those? Ah! Craptastic. Craptastic! I love the Wii U. Well, the Wii U was good, it was just not well marketed and it had some issues from the start. They had to fix. Oh, Mets, I'm so sorry. I'm not paying attention. Streaming and playing Mario Kart is not a good thing. Yeah, Waluigi! Ah! Oh, come on. Almost hit the wall there. Thanks, gee. Oh, oops. Sorry, Topia. Again, you're getting all my items. This is incredible. There's so much Mighty Jacks on screen that I'm hitting my team instead of the blue team. What's going on? Well, at least we got the first three players of our team in the first place. Our boosters are getting a lot of trouble to actually get up on their feet to this stream. Hopefully they get some new members. Otherwise, the Mighty Jacks might win this one, which is awesome. And guys, you know what that means? It means that Blue is probably gonna play the next round. So if you guys want to see a silent run of Blue playing Mario Kart and supporting our own team, let me know. If you don't want to see that, if you want to keep me on the game, on the mic, that works too, okay? No, I don't have a Nintendo Switch yet. Oh my goodness! That banana peel, third. People are leaving! Where are you? Where are you going? This is insane. This is Mario Kart.
I'm going to kill you all with the blue shell on your face.
I expect a hacker. Are you kidding? You think there's a hacker? I don't think so, because the lightnings are quite frequent. I don't remember seeing a light. Lightning bolts have not been so often that I actually, you know, raise suspicions. I don't even remember having. Seeing the. Oh, hi, Ashley. Sorry. That's what I get. I have so little control with this combination. It's incredible. Spooky! Boom! Let's go, Mets! Oh, there's a blue shell there. Did you know that, guys, did you know this is a straight line? Yep, it's a straight line. Didn't feel anything. I don't know if the game sound is lagging for you guys, but it's lagging through my headphones, so it's kind of weird. Hopefully the stream is okay. Let me know if you see anything weird happening in the, you know, in terms of quality and stuff. Because if it's not going clearly and smoothly, it's not fun. Why am I getting hit, guys? We're cool. Stop hitting me. Let's go. I don't mind fifth place because everyone else is blue team in front of me. It's red team, sorry. Okay, yeah, the sound is bugging out, so you can hear that bugging right there. Alright. Alright, that's good to know. I wonder what's causing it. I kind of want to know. Because that's not okay. I don't want this to happen. Next time I'm gonna stream in 720p 60 frames per second. See how it goes. But that's not okay. I'm not okay with that. Yeah, my name is Jack. Well, my online name at least. TB joined for a little bit? Yeah, you should have. He's awesome. We have less people playing. Half the room is full, so if you want to join and fight for your team, go ahead. Oops, sorry. Oh boy. I don't like this, that little shortcut there. Because I tend to miss it. What is wrong with the sound? Because I was okay. I was like, yeah, it's fine. Because it might be just my computer, but now it's not. I know it's not. Kind of bugs me. I'd have to check that out. Oh boy. Just go. Just go. Yeah, we have this under control. I think there's only one member of the blue team at this point. It's, if you ask me, it's not fair. Yep. Yep. And lightning bolts. So yeah. It's the payment for all the other times that was unfair for the Mighty Jacks. Once, the Mighty Jacks have the advantage. Oh, come on! Oops. Yeah, it's kind of boring. This course is so easy. Ah! I usually do that, no problem. Don't know what's going on! Slide! Yeah, Spooky's all the way back there, so we're okay. Bye! Mighty Jacks! Shame on you, Daniel! Hello, TB! Welcome to the stream, and Daniel too, and their Metz Germeister. Third, again! Don't do that. Never do that. Guys, never do that. That's cool, Sith Spit. Don't switch your team around. I'm gonna make, like, accounts and force you to choose your team. Aaron Barode, hello. I'm joking, by the way. But look at that, it's red. Even the bot chooses a Mighty Jax this week. I'm gonna play a few more courses, and I'm gonna switch to the blue team. See if we can. I'm gonna let blue play. That's what I mean. To support the blue team because they're having a tough time today. So blue has to hop in and play. Right, blue? Yeah, I knew it. What? Where's my shell? Okay. This is awful. This sound cannot happen. I'm gonna have to change the settings next week. Because this isn't acceptable. What? Okay. We'll go with that. Blue shell. Just need a little bit more advantage right now. Oh boy. I love cats and dogs. I do love cats and dogs. They're amazing. Each of them in their own way. Oh boy! No, no, Alex! They're all from our team! Don't throw red shells at our team! We're winning! Gosh darn it! My friend joining! Awesome! More people! Look at that. Can you hear that? Yep, the parachute is sponsored by Mario Kart TV. Let me try something real quick while it's loading. Hopefully. Random, let's go. And boom. Let's hope that this setting change actually improves the quality of the stream. Cross our fingers. Nope! It's still glitching out. But it's supposed to be slightly better. You should notice an improvement. Even though it's still glitchy. Hello. Me and Ashley, together, to fight for this first place. Not fight, but... Oh, come on, I just missed my box. What happened? Push me. Getting there. Fire hopping is disabled in, it was removed in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, actually. Watch out for the shell! Oops, too late. Mario Kart TV logo was always in the parachute. It was always there. It's just a little detail people overlook, but yeah, sorry Topia, I don't know why, but I threw it back. I didn't want to. Sorry. Yeah. Ashley Channel, big words, until somebody comes in with a better card and a better way to play the game and fight you back to the depths. Oh boy! Still a lot of red on the screen! It's looking tight for the blue stars. Stop glitching sound. Hate that. Because it's glitching out for me too. I didn't expect that. Alright. Can I get the wham for Waluigi right in front of us? Not Waluigi at this point, but you know what I mean. The wham! Waluigi number one! Oh my goodness. Yep. It's time to bring up the guns and fight back with the blue team, right, Blue? Oh boy! Oh boy! Whatever the heck is happening. It's so, like... there's so little of a challenge that I end up, like... I don't know how to react. I'm used to, like, having a lot of crazy things going on at once. Oh boy. Oh! Take that! Well, Daniel, sorry if it's a bad name. It's just something I just wrote on my, you know, on my knees 5 minutes before the stream started. I just created a name right out of nowhere. I just wanted Jack to be in the part of the name, so I called them Mighty Jacks. It's not that bad of a name. Come on. Good game. This is actually the last race I'm gonna do as Jack. I'm gonna let Blue play the next courses and join the Blue Stars so we can have a balance here, because yeah, it's we need entertainment, right? So yeah. Come on, guys. Mighty Jacks is not that bad of a name. Gotta be kidding me. Yeah, it's better than Justin Bieber. So yeah, there you go. Goodness. And Blue Stars is actually the name that is less original, because the main character, the mascot's character, the blue character that you see on screen, is called Blue. And her full name is Blue Stars. So yeah, I don't know why I did that. So if I hurt anybody, sorry. Yeah. Hey, Tyler! Our friend TB. Did I hit TB? Oh, I hope not. Alright. What was that? Don't hit me! You genius. I'm on your team. Ugh. It's okay. I get it. There's a point where people just don't care about teams, they just want to play Mario Kart. So, when there's too many of one member of one team, too many members of one team, people tend to just forget about the teams and go ahead and have fun. Because, yeah, at this point, there's only one Blue Stars. Got it. Third place. Well, I like the name. Daniel, that doesn't sound like that. I'm pretty sure Mighty Jacks doesn't sound like an illegal poker chain. At least a comedic, like, cartoon-style team, like, I would understand, but not an illegal poker chain. thank you for subscribing. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Guys, these names are awful. I don't even know what to do. I don't know why blue is not the notification is not popping up. Stop using like weird names, because this is a stream for everybody. So if you decide to subscribe, at least consider that your name might be a little bit you know, not PG. I'll have to remove the story of subscribers if that happens. But thank you, that was a nice sequence of subscribers. I mean, stop it. Everybody's subscribing at once. I just hope it's not just some joke subscribers, because that's awesome. At least the names seem normal, kind of. I can see from here. Goodness! Oh my! How many people! Thank you so much! With that speed, you can almost like use the story of you know, the tracker as a jet. Oh boy. See, that's what I mean. That what I can read that name, and that name is not. Those names are not cool, guys. This is just a joke. If you had a little bit of decency, you know that kids watch this stream, and probably kids do that. Probably a kid doing that, so. I'm gonna take a break after this course, of course, you know. Don't pay attention to that. I can't have a stream where everything goes well. Have you ever noticed that? Not even focused on the game. I'm not playing it right now. I'm just looking more at my computer screen than the game itself. So what I'm gonna do? Yeah, I sure hope they stay, those subs, you know? At least they stay. But with names like that, dude. And I hope it's not a person just like randomly changing their names and resubscribing every time, because that's not fun. It's not here for that, okay? This notification system is not here for you to just joke around with it. So I have no problem in just removing it. So I just quitted the game, by the way, but I'm gonna be back. Actually, Blue is gonna be back. I'll take a break for a second, and I'll be right back. I'll count around 10 to 15 minutes, and I will I will be back. We will be back with the Blue team this time. Okay. See ya in a bit. Hello, guys. I'm back. Don't get me wrong, by the way. I'm kind of back, but I'm not really that back. What I wanted to say about the thing that happened earlier, my only concern is the names you guys use. That's all. Don't get me wrong, because the subscribers right now, it was insane. So yeah, that was cool. But yeah, you be careful with the names you use, because if you have a name that can be like a little bit offensive sometimes, it's not really, you know, the best. But I see a lot of new people too, in the chat also. So I saw Typhoon, which Typhoon Gaming subscribed, thank you so much. Blue Star Fam, awesome. Fulvio Arias, I think that's it, from Venezuela. Hello. Welcome all of you. Brown Rats, I'm new. Welcome. Hopefully you stay here with us. Welcome to the channel too. You guys, all of you who are new, I don't just play Mario Kart. I have a lot of other content on the channel. Once this stream is over, a new track will be uploaded. So stay tuned for that. This stream is not over. I'm just in a break. Blue is getting ready to kick some butt for the Blue Stars. So yep, you will see Blue playing right after this. The mic is probably gonna be cut off for a little bit, just so I can rest my voice for a while. But I'll be back afterwards and talk to you guys once the stream is over. All right. Thank you, Typhoon Gaming. It's awesome that people subscribe, really. It's awesome. I hope the notification system is not like abusive. I think you guys got tired of hearing Blue saying thanks for a while, no? But my point being that I think the worst of this is probably the names people use as their channel name. But you guys are fine, by the way. You guys are fine. But there were some names that popped up that weren't really okay with that. Now, I really didn't thought of that, but I guess it's all right. I do believe Google should have a little bit more of a control over those, what is authorized as a name. I guess. For those who are playing Mario Kart 7, it's fine too. I used to have a room, I think, on Mario Kart 7, the Blue Jack G room, had a code, but I never really went forward with that because I can't record my 3DS. There's no way. So yeah, there you go. TB? That was awesome. Nightbot is currently dead. I killed it. Totally. I totally killed the Nightbot. He's not coming back. But I guess we defeated the forces of of Mr. Nightbot once and for all. The best of the best subbed. Well, if the best of the best subbed, I am quite proud. Thank you so much. And welcome to the channel. I hope you'll have a good time. If you have Mario Kart 8, don't forget to check out the description and copy the code to play on the tournament that is currently going. Well, now I think it's a good time for me to give the controller to Blue, and I'm going to put this mic on silence to let Blue play the game and fight for her team. So you guys keep playing and watch out.
Thank you. Yes, I talk. Get on my level. No one can defeat me. My speed is impeccable. I will destroy you. Just need to step up my game a little bit. Oops. Been playing too much F-Zero! Boy! What? That's so full, Jack. Stop messing with me. Where are you? super speed! Come on! This game's so slow. And it's just not next to the mic. He's laughing at my face. Nobody will defeat me. I'm just getting started. I'm getting heat up. See, give me my best shot. Shall we get started? Jack, come here. Say hi.
Hey, what's up?
Done. Go back to your seat, thank you. Talking this channel, so yeah, not just because, I mean, I did the intro and the outro and stuff, but live, this is the first time, yeah, the very first time. Thanks! do I even bother? I mean, this is the very first recent tournament that Blue Stars would actually lose. Oh no! Fortune has hit both me and Jack, so yeah. Here you go. So it was you! Look at my character all angry! Insane, Ash. Insane. Good job, but... You're a traitor. You're supposed to be in my team. So unfair. there? Good game, though. Would you guys like to see me stream F-Zero soon? Not today, but at some point. F-Zero? Jobless Tuber says he would love to see that. Okay! I will! I want to do the Master Rankings on the game. I never beat the Diamond Cup in Master difficulty. And I want to try that. And also I want to show you that I can beat the story mode. And very hard. I did once, it's not that hard, but the massive level of the Diamond Cup is quite challenging. It's like we're playing F-Zero all over again! Blue Falcon! Yeah, I'm an F-Zero fan. No doubt. Top speed! Second place, I'll take it. I'll take it! No, don't do that! Jack is right here, he's laughing at my face. Because I suck. Why? Because you're not on my team. Take that. My favorite sandwich is... tuna? I guess? I'm not really a sandwich person. Tuna sandwich is good. Ashley versus Blue, Dawn of Karting. Definitely. Now that Jack's gone, there's a lot more people from my team. Take that. Yeah. The fire hopping abilities did not work this time. No! Take that. Oh no! Why? You're my team! the first place! No! Everything went downhill. You are evil, all of you. My TV's in first place, so I'm fine! Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Woohoo! Blue cheese! Are you trying to say something? You know blue cheese is salty, you know that? Once blue cheese gets to you, you get salty. Jobless. If you want, just don't push me out. Stop attacking me. I love 200 cc's. My personal favorite is 200 cc's, no doubt. I prefer faster speeds. vegetables. Watch out! Oh, come on. Oh, let's do it, I guess. This is bad. Ah. Oh no! What? Saw that coming. My reaction time is so low. It's not even funny. I tend to have a better reaction time than anyone else. Oopsies! What's going on? It never happened to me to like shift so much to the side. I had no control whatsoever. Lightning bolted at the wrong time. This is going Milhouse. Oh my goodness. Everybody was on me! That wasn't fair! Look at that! Next time, I will Mario Kart you all! You'll see. Yeah, actually, I noticed that. You kind of stopped there for a second. Did you know in Mario Kart Switch there's going to be an autopilot kind of thing? Like it will start your engine automatically and do the turns for you? It slapped you back! I use Luigi a lot. And I use, Yoshi and the Shy Guy. Those are usually my characters to go for. goodness, the sound is awful. Sorry about that. Jack, fix it! Yeah, if you can't. I wasted it! As Luigi with this combo. I learned that it's awesome! Jack, we have 23 people watching. Awesome! That face, no. That was a race that I can call a good race. Now we're headed to Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Ashley is not first. Ha ha! We proved anybody wrong. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Venom. Alright, TB! I don't know if we're gonna get a switch. I don't think so. Too fast. I drifted the wrong way, that's why. Probably slow connections. She seems to have to be getting a fun time here. Oh no! Ah! No! What a snipe. Okay, well, I'll stay here. Hopefully I see good! Hello! Welcome to the stream. Do bell roll! Noble wine. Mad boy is scary good. And he doesn't play as a team. He's not a team player. I'm always scared that I get first place and I get wrecked shell by him. Back to Spooky's house and jump scares. Woohoo! You got a new subscriber! Thank you! Valeria? That's the name? Got a new subscriber! Jack, you got a new subscriber! Or two, maybe? Noble one? Oh boy! Oh no! Watch out, Spooky! You're a ghost, you should go through the shell. Spooky! No! Alright. Ash is going down. My commentary is so useful, it's not even funny. It's because I don't know what to say the first time. Well, finally! Team play here. Oh no, I missed the box! Are you kidding? At least I'm close to Ash. What? That bunk, though. Bunk! Bunk! Rachel galore, my friend! Rachel galore! The coins and ready to arrive. First place is mine. Take that. Giselle, hello. Home vault. Three. That's hilarious. Going Sonic speed on this one. We're trying to get a better commentary for my live stream. Oops. Nobody saw that. Sorry. Darling? when someone, when I say someone, I say me. Hello, MetalHunter64, thank you for subscribing! Gotta fight back for my team, because Mighty Jacks are winning! Usually it's Jack who plays the games, guys, who are new to the channel. Usually it's Jack who plays the games, not me. This is the first time I've ever talked in my streams. Because I'm bad with commentary. I'm not a spotlight type of person. I mean, kinda. Let's see, how well I can do this. The bomb's away? Oh no! That wasn't at all what I had in mind. Green shells? Oh, you're too slow. I need them to be faster. Yeah, of course. Duty. Pretty much lost unless a miracle happens, which I don't think it will. Wow, I was able to get a box? I still get the boomerang back. Never happened to me before. Look at that! It's a bunch of F-Zero, Blue Falcons. You call me cute again, I'll ban you! Metal. Alright, but I have another metal, Sonic. That was, he's metal Sonic, but, I guess I can call you Metal, yeah, for sure. Can I call you Hunter? Hunter? Hunter! When's the next break? Each hour or 2 hours, depends. We'll try to take a break, probably. I just want to get some points for my team. It's Waluigi! Waluigi! What are you doing? So fast. This is a stream lag, I think. My answers will be late, and when I'm playing, I can't read the chat. Sorry. Super Circuit. If I could call you Hunter instead of Metal, because I already have a Metal friend. Is that okay? It's like when I have several Sonic users, I have a bunch of Sonic people, and I have to, like, call everybody Sonic, and then nobody understands who they are. Woohoo! Got it! Bow! Bow! Oh no! Come on! But I thought... Okay, I thought wrong. But I was dealing with humans. We betray each other. Bunch of losers. Shots fired, I said it. Yeah. against your own team. We'll never get the points at this rate. Well, it's kind of confusing at this point. I don't know which team I'm fighting for anymore. So let's go. Oops, that wasn't a shortcut. ATV, sorry. I expected to hit Jamestown too. Neither did you. Ah, come on! Jack, can I bring the controller? Yes. F-Zero is a really nice drifting mechanic that Mario Kart doesn't have. So, every time I'm in a tight corner, I tend to try to press both buttons to, like, slide inside. But it doesn't work in Mario Kart. So, yeah. Oops. Oh, well. I am not going to get Mario Kart 8 Deluxe because most likely we won't have a Switch. At least not that I plan of. Not because we don't want to, because there's no money for it. I won't give up. You wish this game had more shortcuts? There are a few, right? But not that many. I guess I understand. Getting a triple mushroom first? Are you kidding? That was a joke. Old school Mario Kart games did it better. Like Super Circuit did it really good. What was it? There were tons of really hidden shortcuts. No! Everything falls on TV. Because I can hit Ashley because everybody's around Ashley! Bunch of losers. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Let's go. The music I did of Pokemon is right now on the... on the channel. It just came out, so if you want to check it out, feel free to do so. Because honestly, there's nothing to see here. Except me being pummeled by my own team. Pummeled? Okay. Yep! Thank you, Fab, for being such a good team player! Bye! That's why I love Mario Kart. We're gonna get it, though. I think we have enough to go for. I mean, the blue team is now overwhelmingly big. And we're most likely going to end the stream really soon. My name is Blue! What are you talking about? Can you see the guy on the bottom right corner? It's Jack. And he's going to be talking to you after I finish this one. There's two characters, Blue and Jack, me and Jack, okay? I just knew it was too good to be true. Thanks, King. No! Everything is going downhill. And I'm pretty sure... I'm gonna do one last race, and that's gonna be over for me. That's for sure. A visual delay. I don't know what's going on. This course, yeah, the course was actually figure eight. Look at that! So many blue! I love it! Who did that? Oh no. Okay. No. I honestly tried. I swear. Kitty fell down. Woohoo! Hi, TV. Let's see. If I can catch Ashley once and for all. I will! Here I come! Yeah! This tune is not too painful to watch. Next time it will be better, I hope. Nightbot! Scary Nightbot is back. Okay, well, that's a good place to end it, actually. I'm going to stop playing for now, but the tournament is still going, and I will probably join in later, myself. I don't know if Jack will play too, I don't know, we'll see. We can't play the same, on the same account, because the teams are account-based. So yeah, well, if you guys have been having fun, I hope, keep playing, because the tournament is not over. There's still a few hours left. I'm gonna let Jack talk to you now for this moment. Thank you for watching. Don't go anywhere, because you can ask questions to Jack now. I'm gonna take a break. Bye-bye!
Hey guys, what's up? I'm back. Hope you guys have had a great time. So first I started playing myself, then I let Blue play a little bit. I didn't expect her to use the mic, so that was cool. You had a chance to talk to Blue a little bit. But now it's time for me to answer your questions, because I'm gonna be watching this big chat on screen, and you will be able to ask your questions. I hope the sound wasn't too big of an issue for you guys. So yeah, we'll see. We'll see about that. Thank you, Jobless, for the feedback. I hope you enjoyed. Hello from the US. I think most of the people here are from the US. Leonard might be from Europe. Which is awesome to see you guys all here. This live stream is going to be over really, really soon, because well, my time is pretty much over for the stream. But that doesn't mean the tournament is over. So if you want to still keep playing, it's up until 3 a.m. GMT. All right. We have 14 people watching. We had a peak of 23, I think, people watching. So thank you so much for coming here and saying hi. And all the subscribers, even though part of them were kind of like weird names, but all the subscribers was really impressive. And we hit 2,000 and 600 subscribers. So 260, 2,600, let's say, I think. Let me see. Boy, come on. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. I hate this mouse button. Thank you. Yeah, we have 2,612 subscribers at this point. We have 17 likes on this video. Thank you all so much for the support. And I've noticed probably a lot of people shared the video around, which was fantastic. Scotland, fantastic. It's really cool to see a lot of people from everywhere. And we got a donation today. We got a $2 donation from Mr. Sensor Bleeps, which was awesome. Thank you so much. Guys, this stream was awesome, except for the fact that the sound was weird, and I will try to fix that next time. I hope we won't have any sound issues. Let me check out just the rankings for this tournament so far, which the tournament is not over. The top player is, guess who? The second top player was a Metal Sonic, and Blue got more points than me. So yeah, Mindtopia is in third place, by the way. So Ashley, Metal Sonic, Mindtopia, Blue, then the Mets, Alex, and Mad Boy. That's the top seven. Jack is in 9. Yeah, I'm 9. TB is in 10th, right behind Jack. And so far, the Mighty Jacks are winning 1,900 points over 1,200. There were 20 participants of the Blue, of the Mighty Jacks, over 14 participants of the Blue Stars. So, guys, my team! Well, our team, the Mighty Jacks, are winning, and I'm glad. Well, Blue is now, has tried, and she tried. At least that's based on how many points they gathered for their team. Second, I'm just checking some things up, and I'm back. Yay, Mighty Jacks! This week is Mighty Jacks. So you guys, any questions you want to ask? Anything you want to clear out before you go? It was a fun time. I hope Blue was cool and everything was alright. Didn't hurt your ears or anything. The music that is playing right now is made by us. We made the music. There's the theme for the Blue Shell Sunday Tournament, which is basically a remix of the Mario Kart theme, Super Mario Kart theme, which is playing right now. And there is the Mighty Jacks theme and the Blue Stars theme playing all in the loop. That's the songs you've been listening to throughout the stream. We do other stuff too. Mainly Blue works on the music, and music on the channel is just one was released today. So yeah. Metal Hunter. I have to tell you, Metal, that thank you for the support. Leonard Clements, Metal Sonic. Hello, guys. Have a Zelda question. Anybody tried doing 3-heart run of Breath of the Wild? No. I haven't even finished the game yet. Lou was cool. I just wish I could help her win, her team win. Yeah. And why not the Mighty Jax, by the way? Huh? Yeah. Thought so. I guess a Yoshi? With a bad breath, I think it's the best one? Metal Sonic. Everybody left! What are you talking about? Come on, guys! Go back to the tournament, make your team win! If you're the Blue Stars team, go there and help them because they're losing. If you're from my team, make sure that at the end of the tournament, because next week, hopefully, if I can stream, next week we will see the results of this one. So yeah, trust me, we will still see who won next week. Yeah, there was a moment where I think it was Blue with 3 red shells behind you, right? That was insane. A bunch of red shells coming at you in that specific course, and I think it was the Haunted Mansion, the Twisted Mansion level. Yeah, there was a lot of red shells. Sometimes items is the only way to get past certain people, because they go for a really good rhythm, and yeah. Yoshi poop everywhere.
Everybody cheating but me. Waluigi.
That was such, like, a sequence of attacks. I was like, boom, boom. Bunch of red shells right up the butt. That was kind of unfair, to be honest. But that's Mario Kart for you. What do you want to do, right? And guys, we've been selling t-shirts and mugs for charity. So big part of the money goes to Child's Play. Some of the t-shirts and stuff go to support the channel, but some of the t-shirts, specifically the Wario t-shirt and the real blue design, the realistic blue design, is both t-shirts go 100% to charity. And I think the Blue Shell Sunday Tournament t-shirts also go to towards charity 100%. This one that you see on screen goes 75% to Child's Play, okay? But all contents go to Child's Play in any way, and there's none of them that actually give less than 75%, okay? So make sure you go there and grab your own, support your team, go for a Wario t-shirt, go for a blue t-shirt to support the channel, but also at the same time donate for charity. And that is one of the, that's the first step for the Blue Jack G for charity donations, and I am hyped for that. So go ahead, get your own. The quality is really good, and even though it says like 3 days left or 2 days left or it's gonna be ending soon, it doesn't mean that it's gonna be ending. It means that you actually you'll get the t-shirt. By the way, Leonard, the mug you're getting is from another place. It's not from Teespring. It's from DeviantArt. It's a DeviantArt mug. So two mugs, two types of mugs. The DeviantArt mugs are different, I'm pretty sure. But Leonard says it's a good mug because you can actually, when you become a Patreon, depending on how much you donate per month, you will... pledge a prize that you will actually get, for example, a mug, or you can even get a printed image of Blue if you like the image. If you want a printing of it, like a poster, you'll get one. So you'll get the right to those things for sure. Make sure you check out the Patreon page, but that is more to support the channel. As opposed to the t-shirts on Teespring, which actually are for charity, mainly. Okay? Yeah, depending on the price, there's the rewards you get for pledge. You can pledge a reward depending on how much you donate. You'll get your prize if you're a Patreon for 2 months. The rules have changed a little bit, and the reason for that is to make sure that you don't just donate once, because the mug is a little more expensive than $20. I had to put up this rule. You have to be a patron for at least 2 months to get the mug or the prize you pledged. Okay, but you'll get it. It's a promise. Awesome. What t-shirt are you gonna get, Mighty Jack's man? Well, I'm gonna guess a Mighty Jack's t-shirt. I guess that's the most appropriate considering your name. Hey, the Mighty Jacks have sold more than the Blue Stars. So if you're a Blue Stars fan, why not get a Blue Stars t-shirt, right? Gonna check the new remix. Bye, guys. Well, you do well. I'm sure you'll like it. And if you don't, let me know. Thank you for being part of this stream. So if anybody else has any questions, anything to ask, otherwise I am going to end this stream for today. Alright, Jobless, thank you for watching too. Alright, guys, well, since people are leaving and I think it's a good time for me to end the stream too, so thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to check out the links in the description, and don't miss the next stream if you just arrived or something. Just come back next week. There's probably going to be another stream of the Blue Shell Sunday Tournament. And if you want, every Sunday, even though there's no stream, you can still play the Blue Shell Sunday Tournament and fight for your team, because I go over what or were the results of the past weeks that I missed. So for sure, don't forget to check those out. And I hope to see you soon. During the week, you might see new videos and new live streams, so stay tuned for that. And thank you so much for coming. See you next time. Goodbye. Welcome to the...